fucking awful black days where nothing is pleasing and everything that happens is an excuse for anger. An outlet for emotions stockpiled, an arsenal, an armor. These are the days when I hate the world, hate the rich, hate the happy, hate the complacent, the TV watchers, beer drinkers, the satisfied ones. Because I know I can be all those little hateful things, and then I hate myself for realizing that. There's no preventative directive or safe approach for living. We each know our own fate. We know from our days how to be treated, how we'll be received, how we shall end. These things don't change. You can change your clothes, change your hairstyle, your friends, cities, continents. But sooner or later, your own self will always catch up, always in ways and ways. One of those rainy day car rides, my head imploded. The atmosphere in this car, the ear of my skull, wet, damp, windows dripping and misted with cold, walls of gray, nothing good on the radio, not a thought in my head. We'll be right back. about to begin.